is jaunt. Now we'll get you the exclusive pictures of the MLAs enjoying their Europe holiday as their state reels under flood-like situation. Join the Times Now campaign to bring back those shameless lawmakers.
Meet B.M. Nagaraj, a Congress MLA from Karnataka. Soaking up the sun and the natural beauty of the Swiss mountains. Enjoying cable car rides and posing for pictures at the beautiful spring gardens. Unfazed by the furore back home, this MLA, along with 14 of his colleagues, on a shameless European joyride, which is probably funded by a Karnataka minister.
ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕ ಒಂದು ಆರೋಪ ಕೇಳಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಮಹಾದೇವ್ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಕಚೇರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕುಳಿತು ಆ ಟಿಕೆಟ್ಗಳು ಬುಕ್ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ಇಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾರು ಹೋಗೋರು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಫೀಸಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಅವನ ಯಾರೋ ಒಬ್ಬ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬನ್ನಿ ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿರ್ಬೋದು. ಇದು ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕ, ಈಗ ಶಾಸಕರುಗಳಿಗೆ ಮುಕ್ತವಾದ ಅವಕಾಶ ಇದೆ ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧದಲ್ಲಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ಕಚೇರಿಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು ಸೇರಿದ್ದೆ. ಈಗ ಯಾರೋ ಬಂದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಕುಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಏನಾರು ಒಂದು ಆಧಾರ ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ.
ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅನುಮತಿ ಇದೆ, ನೀವು ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್
ನನಗೂ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಬಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ, ಈವನ್ ಅದರ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಡಿನಯಲ್.
The legislature, they got their freedom to go anywhere. They have never went on government expenditure or government official tour.
They may want to hide behind excuses, but sources say this make them happy trip is an attempt to placate MLAs ahead of a cabinet reshuffle.
With widespread coverage of the legislators' jaunt and the severe flak that the government is facing, the government perhaps is under compelling pressure. The question is, will the government make the move and call its legislators back?
So while they enjoy Swiss parties with Bollywood music, wine and cheese, people back in their constituencies are suffering due to floods.
5,000 crores is the loss of property, when the best thing that they could do is sit at home. If you are not able to show your face, sit at home. But this is rubbing salt into the wounds.
While they enjoy gondola rides in Venice and experience a breathtaking view of Paris from the Eiffel Tower, farmers in their constituencies are struggling to make ends meet.
When things are not going well, please don't go for a holiday, even if you're spending your own money. This shows lack of sensitivity.
You step down if you're asked to step down, because people are saying that this is a waste of public money.
We've tracked them and exposed them several times before, and we continue in our relentless pursuit to expose the thirst for joyrides. In this case, isn't it time these MLAs just returned home? Bureau Report, Times Now.